This man is an amber gambler. Every time he goes out in his car, he dices with death. An amber gambler can't resist the challenge of the amber light. He always has to be first away. And even when it's perfectly safe to break in time, he prefers to play beat the light. But every time he gets away with it, he's shortening the odds until the day he meets another gambler, face to face. Don't be an amber gambler. You might not be the only one around.